Winter think you fucking threat to me, people? I have told girl, don't come to my house. I have told that mother, I do not. And made it so that she couldn't stay upstairs. And then took her to her, the mother's house. If the kid, you know, was trying to run off with the baby. I tried to protect ShaMay, and they didn't like Julian. He would go whining to ShaMay, crying like a little bitch about how her mom was picking on him. And ShaMay, being gullible, and it felt like she had to fucking defend him. So now I'm fighting with ShaMay because I was outside people, but a big fight broke out. And I'm in this video, they did this to ShaMay. This is Julian and his sister did to ShaMay. They would hurt. And I'll give you the baby. Tell your daughter to go back into the car. They were going to call the cops on me for that, people. We're ending up again with their drama. And because they're the fucking victims. And crying on to Tisha. So Tisha has to choose for fucking ShaMay. Gangbanger, fucking bitch on this and bitch on that and cry about this. We're not supposed to talk about it because those feelings over there get hurt. They get butt hurt. And who do they go crying to? Tisha keeps fucking going on about this shit. Lives with her fucking mother in subsidizing apartment block, people. That girl probably, they were jealous. She was jealous of ShaMay. She was dating ShaMay's boyfriend. The boyfriend. And when I fucking say it on YouTube, she's watching the world because the problem doesn't go away. Because you reminded me that the problem is still there. Now, make a fucking video, post it online, and let people see what. I am tired of fucking Julian and his fucking bullshit arguments and his fucking cousin. Her mother will be in the fucking cars. And her daughter causing all this fucking drama. When the daughter shall move and come back to my family as a whole. Every member in my life is threatened by you and your fucking actions, your fucking dirty ass family. I have already lost one daughter. What happened is ShaMay actually was dead. She did die. And whatever was happening to her went to Tisha's room. And it's how it's starting to happen to Tisha. Because it wasn't just stop talking to me. Tisha is a witness to what that fucking was doing. High on the fucking horse. But you need to do this. You need, because she had a baby now, so she's all. She knows it though. If I don't live up to Tisha's expectations, because she's being held emotionally hostage by people that stop with. And that's half the dream. Where I just don't talk. Well, it's been 4 months since we called them sister. Hey, maybe we should call them now. Bummer, not so much the sister, because ShaMay didn't have a relationship with them outside of that first week. Managed to get ShaMay to leave the house because they bummer. I didn't want to believe it was a real death, but it turned out it was. She'll call her. It's just whatever. But when she was in the hospital with the face up, going towards Tisha's room. Tisha's room was next. She was next. I thought, oh my God, I'm going to lose 2 daughters. I lose 2 daughters. They can't both die on me. This is how serious this is. They cannot both.